things. It's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me. But before I go, you know I can't close this show without no closure. So before I leave,
yeah, I just wanna take the time out right now, man, to basically say rest in peace to Deshaun Houghton. That's my heart, man. Dr. Dre, for giving me the opportunity just to even listen to me, to get me to this point. I want to thank Jimmy Iovine, Interscope, Aftermath, everybody at the whole Shady staff, everybody who's basically supporting me from day one. Paul Rosenberg, Tracy McNew. You know I love you guys. I couldn't do it without you, man. D12, Cassius. You gonna be a beast when you get out there, man. Trust me, homie. My ears don't lie to me. Who else am I forgetting? Oh yeah, Obi Trice, Bobby Creekwater, and basically, man, the whole city of Detroit, 8 Mile Road, for making me what I am today. Which basically goes back to proof. D12, I love you guys, man. Runyon Ave, for holding me down when shit got thick. Oh, wouldn't be complete if I didn't thank my mom, bitch. So.
Thanks, it's been real. I love you, but I just can't deal with the stress this game is giving me.